Greetings! I am Rameses the Wise, also known as the Lizquisitor, also known as the Velociraptor. I conjure Denzians from beyond the realm of mortal men and cast flames into fire. Don't hit me with the axe. Don't hit me with the axe.
Oh no. Oh, what? I'm not smart enough to wear my own trousers.
Really?
My trousers have an intelligence limit. I'm not smart enough to put on my own trousers.
You just run around in your pants.
Yeah, can I?
Send them over to you.
I don't have enough intelligence to put on my own trousers.
How have you not got intelligence 11?
The fucking Godwoken arrives on the coast, the savior, with no trousers. He walks into the local shop.
I am here to save
shop,
you
yeah.
all.
He's going to walk by a guard and he's going to be like, why have you got no trousers? Oh, no, no, no.
Because my intelligence.
What's cheaper, breathing fire or fireball? Breathing fire is cheaper, so I'm going to breathe fire on the pair of them. I'm then going to raise an incarnate of fire in the middle of them.
Do you want any more fire to go with your fire?
Fire a fireball, basically at itself, because it's immune to fire damage.
I think he likes fire.
Yep.
I shall raise an elemental. I have a little incarnate.
What is that?
I have a goblin.
You've raised one of the critters from that 90s movie.
I've raised a gremlin.
Digby summons B movie.
Yeah. You're doing the sound effects. Oh, God. Can you stop doing the noises? For fuck's sake. Oh, God.
Oh, damn.
People have this misconception that torture exists only to inflict pain, and it's not as a conversation starter. It's the idea of you will tell me what I want to know, what
it's
I will do.
It's a conversation starter. Where the fuck did you grow up? Kabul or something? What the fuck is that shit?
The idea is that you say to someone, aha, I would like to know.
Could I have directions to the pub? If not, I'll pull off your fingernails.
You know, it's a conversation starter. It's a threat to get you to say something.
Right, if you're not on a list somewhere, a no-fly list.
The helmet is a magical steel helmet. Gives you plus one geomancer and plus one necromancer.
But it looks amazing.
Oh, what is that? How's anybody going to take you seriously looking like this?
The vicious chicken of Bristol.
I'm hiding my helm. Fuck you. You guys have shown.
No,
you guys have embarrassed me.
Come on.
I'm self-conscious about it now. You guys have embarrassed me.
My helmet looks like this. You're not the only one who's.
You look like a spider nun.
Beware the wrath of the spider nun.
Lump.
Yeah.
I found something you've seen so rarely, it might as well be a mythical creature.
And the...
Oh, yeah, she's funny. Oh, yeah, she's so fucking funny.
Who is our healer? Is it me at this point?
I think so.
Okay.
Well, Colwood's Mill.
Okay. Let's go have a look. I like making new friends. What's here at the Colwood's Mill? Oh, God. Okay, bad things are here.
Mummy dearest?
I beg your pardon? Who the fuck is that? What the fuck is this? I'm out of here. I'm leaving. Fuck you guys. I'm leaving.
I just found an egg called a peeper.
A peeper? What's a peeper?
Yeah, I don't know. Hold on.
Did you just eat it?
May have eaten it, yeah. I feel like I may have done a stupid there.
Why?
Because I just ate an egg that apparently was a quest item.
Yes.
No. Well, I'm staying up here. You guys can go and fight down there.
Oh, my fucking God. Just guys, I'm not fucking smart enough to put the gloves on. My character is too dumb to wear gloves.
Wob.
Can anybody stitch these into like a pair of mittens? Preferably tied rigid together so I don't lose them.
If you would notice the name, they're already mittens.
Am I the only one here who's concerned by the fact that this poutine is level 18?
In the middle of the battle, Digby makes an ice sculpture of a bird.
I'm fucking trying, alright?
Well done. That really helps us right now.
Oh, well, actually.
We've got to go and investigate what the White Magisters are up to.
Come back, how much have you stolen?
Don't talk to any of them. Just keep going.
For the sake of the audience, then, we are escaped prisoners here at Driftwood, this town, and we're trying to locate people who will train us in our quest to become divine.
Hmm.
So, what do you think our next step should be?
Our next step should be the only other two people that we know that have the ability to teach us Source is Jahan the Demon Hunter or the Advocate, the guy that lives on the Blood Moon Island with all the guts. Bearing in mind that Jahan said that Blood Moon Island had a demon on it.
Yeah, it doesn't look like a demon, it's just a lizard.
Well, here you stand. In the flesh, so to speak. I trust you are not opposed to a mutually beneficial accord between civil and gentle persons.
At last, someone with a civil tongue in their head.
I am here at the behest of my master to offer you a simple exchange. An offer of aid for the promise of aid.
So there seems to be two paths to getting to being trained in the mastery of source. The advocate here is like the
good
chaotic
and, good
way.
Good and evil, yeah. What's the decision, gentlemen and ladies?
I think we should do it.
Look at the ground around you. This doesn't strike you as, like, really fucking shady?
If we side with the demon, we can always kill the demon in future because we'll be fucking gods.
Yeah, I'll be the god. You guys will just be the hangers-on that will fetch me coffee. Moving on.
Put it to a vote. Put it to a vote.
All those in favour of siding with the advocates say aye.
Aye.
Let's help him.
To the contrary, nay.
Two ayes and two nays. It's a tie.
The nays have it.
No, it's a tie.
No.
This is a tie. Shit, we're going to have to ask the stream. Should we do a straw poll on the stream?
Yeah, straw poll. Hang on, let me do a straw poll.
Okay.
Give us the link. I'll post it in my chat as well.
Yeah, so I'm just opening the Wombles chat.
Okay, there's the link in the chat. Okay, so who do we side with?
Side with the advocate or the advocate?
No, you're misreading that. It's fine. So the advocate is coming in strong so far on the results.
Okay, I swear to God.
So the audience seems quite determined that we should side with the advocate.
Good, no.
Oh, right, okay. Is fucking mutiny.
Right. But look, he's a dog save. Person. He's petting a dog.
Even more reason.
We're going to be here all evening at this rate.
Yeah, we're going to have to put this to an end. Of
we are going to flip a coin, okay? Right, so...
flip a coin. The straw poll. There's literally two votes in it.
No. Flip a coin.
Give
right.
One give me the...
Heads, yes. It's the advocate. Tails, it's the other one.
We're using the straw poll. Bullshit.
It's
no,
heads. It says heads.
It's rubbish.
No, it says heads on it. So it just fell there, like, behind the monitor somewhere. It says heads.
Behind the...
I don't know. I'm sure it says heads. It's heads. It's the advocate. Let's do this.
It's 51-49. Oh my god.
Yeah, the advocates have it.
If only big officers of state were being passed by that margin.
Oh fuck it. Let's just side with the
Demon Hunter. You've lost the political vote.
I'm impatient now. I just want to get on with it.
His dialogue has ended. I'm putting an arrow between his eyes.
Okay.
Quick save.
Into the fucking fire.
3, 2, 1. I'm opening.
Throwing fire.
Let me show you what happens when you attack the wrong people.
What the hell?
Ooh, I've been made mad. His character will be driven mad. I'm mad, so I've lost control of my character for 2 turns.
Okay.
And I've used an invisibility potion. Well, at least I can't get in harm's way. God, I'm drinking all of my fucking potions. Is there going to be anything left? Stop!
He's still drinking potions.
Necking his way.
Oh my god, more potions!
He's necking his way through his inventory with all of his action points. Brilliant.
Well, let me just raise Snookums into being.
What is Snookums? What the fuck is that?
Let me just power infuse him.
What?
There we go.
Snookums? What the hell happened to the tiny little shit stain that you had before?
Snookums go.
How is that Snookums? That's like fucking Snookums. Magnus the Red of the Thousand Suns, not Snookums.
What the fuck?
Amulet. Plus 2 wits, plus 1 summoning.
Also, what on earth is that on your head?
That is my new helmet.
That is ridiculous. You look like Lady fucking Gaga.
You are but jealous, you mere mortal.
And we cannot read your poker face.
You just put your head down and run at people.
Yes.
Quebec?
What?
What happened to getting rid of the bow? There's barely a rogue hidden behind that massive longbow.
Yeah, I know. Basically, I didn't use the longbow, and it was terrible. So I brought the longbow back and got rid of the daggers. It's much more powerful than the rogue build in terms of raw damage.
I feel superfluous.
Yes.
I feel replaceable. I'm going to put a helmet on.
A reminder of how replaceable I am.
How much damage does your weapon do at the moment?
76.
76, yeah. Right. There's a pool of blood over here. If I infuse my arrows with this pool of blood here...
Do you give your opponent a save?
I do.
Right.
It gives me an extra... 94 to 97 physical damage per attack.
That's more than my entire weapon.
That's a 1 AP skill.
I feel superfluous.
Let's see how much damage this does.
Yeah, thank you, Quebec. That's all of my armor.
You broke it.
I broke it. This is too tempting not to.
No, don't do that. No. Did you miss?
No.
You missed that, didn't you?
No, I didn't miss.
No. Ooh, pretty.
Jesus.
So hang on a minute. Watch this. Healing fire.
Ooh.
Yeah, if we stand in it, we get healed as well, so... Oh, God! Ah! Oh, God, it's... Oh, God! Ah, she's got big boobs. Boobs, 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 boobs. No, don't hit the boobs!
Can't read my. No, you can't read my poker face.
Can you please at least hide it or put a cloth over it or something?
No.
Ooh. Ah, Ralik.
As you approach, Ralik greets you with a salute, though his face is marred by a pained grimace.
My, my. How you positively brim with sauce. Mm. You know me now, don't you? I saved you from drowning. I blessed you, made you powerful. And now I've come to seek some power in return. You must realize that our fates are now as one, just as our souls are now as one. We are I. If we seek to survive the onslaught of the void, we stand no chance unless we become vastly more powerful than we are now. That means there is but one place we can go. The Well of Ascension. It is a lake, a pool of pure source in which the powers of the Seven lie united. And you must be the first to reach it at all costs. The void is stronger than ever. A new divine won't be enough. You need to go to the Well of Ascension, not to bathe in the source of the Seven, but to take it. All of it. Only he who claims everything will be everything.
What will happen to the other gods and godwoken if I do this?
It's very simple, really. They will either bow to you or be undone. But of course, that is what they are saying to their own godwoken as we speak. We both know they won't bow, just like we both know you will never bow to them.
I promise that yours alone will be the powers of the lake. And to the lake I will lead you.
So make no mistake, my champion. Chances are the road to divinity will be paved with dead gods, their blood on your murderous hands.
Only one can become a god strong enough to safeguard our world. One, at the expense of all others.
I can sense the expanse of source inside you. You are ready to learn the spell I've yearned to teach you. The spell you will need when we reach the Well of Ascension.
Ralik smiles, and you notice for the first time two vampire-like fangs glistening beneath his upper lip. A gulf of magic envelops you, and you feel a sudden, insatiable hunger for source.
Go on. I'm here for you. Give in to your hunger.
What?
Devour me.
Okay, don't make this weird. Can we not, like buy me dinner first or something? I don't know. What? Devour him? Source vampirism. Consume a corpse to gain a source point. Or steal a source point from a living character. Oh, this is totally going to get abused. What is that?
Your spell tore through him like a spear through flesh. Ralik looks grimly happy, if haggard.
You speak the spell with brash ferocity, like I knew you would. My champion. Let me tell you the one truth about what it means to be a god. It is to be the lion in a world of lambs. It is about power. And power is not given. It is taken.
Hmm. So wait, this random apprentice thing. Nom! I just murdered an NPC. That's fun.
Microphone activated.
Guys?
I thought Divinity was going to be like, you know, like, oh yeah.
All sunshine and rainbows.
And then, yeah.
You can call me Raziel, for I am a soul reaver.
Really?
I step forth from the portal and have devoured that apprentice NPC that we spoke to earlier. You know, the spirit one in the
dinner. Just ate her soul.
Yep, cheese dinner.
So Jesus, that's the Christ. First woman you've eaten in how many years?
Yeah, I've been very impressed so far with this game.
It's bloody great, isn't it?
It's well designed. Sorry, this isn't the only time that the game has actually done this. The game is almost playing off some of the typical tropes of the RPG. You know, everyone's the chosen one. Except in this case, well, we are.
Only one of us is.
Ah, but yeah, that's the question. I wonder if the finale of the game will have us fight each other. If it does, that would really impress the hell out of me.
The spirit floats in front of you, his eyes unfocused and darting from side to side.
Yeah, he's basically been murdered over a... Yeah, he's been murdered over a gambling debt.
Huh. Waste not, what not.
Oh, don't eat his soul.
Nom 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 nom.
No!
Chaotic evil.
You didn't even need the source point.
Nom nom nom.
Lizard of a spirit dreamer. Do you want to not talk to these NPCs first?
You can talk to the NPCs?
The spirit is silent, but his face is not. A plethora of emotions cross it.
Forgive me, Gareth.
He says, forgive me, Gareth.
Did he kill Gareth?
And then he went off peacefully into heaven. He rests peacefully forever.
Mm-hmm,
it's
you totally
fine.
Did him suck
no,
and dry.
No, I did. Phrasing?
Nom, 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 nom.
The lizard hums tunelessly. Not a melody exactly, but more of a meandering moan. She flinches as you move closer.
No, no touching.
She smiles at you with the innocence of a newborn.
Because, no, there's a different hatch in his office.
Ooh, Ramesses has unlocked the villain tag.
Why am I now a villain?
What have you done?
I didn't do anything.
Well, did you just eat her spirit?
She was clearly, like, trapped in the mortal plane, and I released her from her mortal plane.
Eating her soul isn't quite releasing her.
Oh, I thought I was sending her to a better place.
What, your stomach?
Yeah, your stomach.
What they did deserved a lot worse than what they got. This lot were sorcerer sympathizers.
He's actually got a little armored plate for his mustache.
Has he?
Yeah, there's a little bit of armor across his mustache.
protect the important bits. Yeah.
I'm gonna penetrate his armor.
Sounds good.
You hit someone in the background as well.
Did my arrow kill that kid?
Oh my god!
There's a dead kid on the porch.
There is a dead kid. You
what?
Killed
no
the kid.
Way!
It's collateral damage.
But there's like a whole bunch of adults, and your arrow hit the kid.
apparently so.
I'm gonna say it was like that before I got here.
Jesus Christ! They fucking ransacked this house.
Yeah, I know.
Are you looting the kid?
I was just checking his pulse, making sure he's all right. I was making sure he was all right.
There's a trapdoor there, and a chest.
Stealing. Oh, fuck, picked up an advert. God damn it.
Picked up an advert.
Yeah, it's a fucking advert on the table.
These oil voidlings are not protected against fire. It might be worth you just scorch earth.
No, look.
Scorch earth.
No, we are in an oil field.
What could go wrong?
No. What could go wrong? Like Operation whatever it is. What's the thing where they set fire to the Iraqi oil fields?
That was Operation Iraqi Freedom. Saddam Hussein basically deciding that if he couldn't have Kuwait's oil fields, he would just set fire to them all.
So can we not have a repeat of that?
What?
No. Ow!
Tactical piss.
Put out the fire! Apparently we need to bless the fire to turn it into non-necrofire or something.
Okay. I'll bless the fire down there.
Well done. You've turned it into regular fire. It's still burning my skin.
What the fuck do you want?
Right, so let's explore the cave. Oh god.
Oh, I went up the well.
Ow.
So who's going through that door?
I'm gonna go through.
You're not stood on a thingy.
Okay.
Ow.
Welcome, Digby. Oh, well done. You made a huge... Oh, I'm on fire!
Hang on, I've only got...
Oh, I was hoping that would cut the foot through the trap.
Oh, who can spot the traps, though? Oh, gone. Well, no, I suspect you've always been able to speak it. It's probably your god that's inside you.
Yeah. I think that's what he was trying to say.
Yeah. It's a fucking moth.
Attacked by a moth.
Try to fly in my mouth. Why? Why? Why would you do that?
I don't think I did kill Riker on this run. Godwoken, I've readied my underchamber for your arrival. The entrance is within whispering distance.
Here we go.
Yes, the gates on the way.
There's also some buried valuables that you can see on the map that we still have to gather, which might be good for any eventual fight.
Oh, Quebec's gone immediately. The moment you said the word valuable.
Also, that ring, please.
Hey, sweetie.
Yeah?
he's off like at high speed into the distance. Holy shit, dude.
Why is he standing at the top like that?
Yeah, this is...
I smell boss fight.
I'm prepared to offer a generous reward, my dear. I can share my bond with the source with you. Fill your well to the brim. Make you a master.
Riker closes his eyes and spreads his arms, then begins to recite a vivid incantation.
I call to the souls of the dead. Your remains, the stone garden's eternal burden. Surrender your source to the vessel before me.
Yep, stay silent. I got no problems with this.
What's he doing?
I I'm not so pleased with this.
No, no, it's fine. It's fine. We're getting a source point. Look.
He's consuming the souls of people buried in this graveyard. Yeah. How long has he been doing this?
He's not a good guy.
Just stop the ritual.
No, we should stop him. This is my way of redeeming myself.
We are heroes.
No. You already got the villain tag. We've been eating souls like for ages. Why should we stop now?
I want to be a hero.
Is there a source like their soul?
Yes,
it's their soul. It's their soul. He's eating souls.
Look, we knew what we were getting into. We knew he was a creepy guy that did necromancy.
Well, no, we didn't know he was going to eat three people's souls.
Demand he stop the ritual. The potential power isn't worth the massive soul sacrifice.
Says the villain.
No.
Yes, says the villain.
I say we stop the ritual.
A shame it has to be this way. I was just getting fond of
it. Deb's on his hat. He just threw glitter at you.
I feel fabulous.
The bone pile to the left of you is starting to glow green.
Oh no, you're right.
Oh god, it spawns.
What the hell is that thing? It's like a skeleton baby spider. What the fuck is that? Oh, nice. Denied.
A massive newspaper.
So much for that. They're not saying anything, they're just moaning in agony.
Careful.
Let them fade. Don't you even think about it, Quebec. No! No, Quebec! No! He's eating them. Digby! 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 No, save some for me. Save some for me. I want the last one.
So, we objected to him consuming the souls.
Yes, literally. Anyway. The world's biggest hypocrite. My pie doesn't have a leg to stand on. What are morals?
From the thief! Let me have a look at your inventory. You have an entire marketplace in your inventory that you have stolen. Look at this! Look at this shit! It's got do you need tomatoes? You've got four eggs that you've stolen, intestines, mushrooms. You've got a mackerel, just a random mackerel just sitting in your inventory that you've stolen off somebody.
I don't have a mackerel.
See, you don't even know what you've stolen. You've stolen so much. Did you pickpocket a deer?
I might have pickpocketed a deer.
Just very briefly, a gentleman called M4 in my chat has just announced that he's about to be accepted into a special school. So well done. Well done.
Yeah, we're so proud of you.
Specialist. Sorry, specialist school. Not special school. Sorry, right, okay. Specialist.
If you hadn't rolled in when you did, I might be whistling Teedle-Dee in a Void Woken's belly by now.
And while we're talking, Quebec is stealing everything.
Not everything.
Right.
Always happy to squash a bug if I get the chance.
Can you stop robbing her from out of house and home? Messy! Oh, I can tell you, when we're done with this adventure, this world is going to be a lot poorer.
There's an eight-year-old here.
Huh?
Mother and son fall into a tight embrace.
Aww.
One tear rolls down Mari's nose, falls on the black stubble on Baron's head. She strokes her.
Don't you even fucking think about it, Quebec.
I'm selling basically everything I have at the moment.
Just
so.
Respected what I need.
Yeah. What was that?
That's reactive shot. So if we move inside that circuit, it'll shoot us.
Oh, really? I'm going to do something. Then I'm going to intentionally move in the circle. Outplayed, motherfucker.
That was a lot of damage.
Last three fucking turns.
Come on,
come on.
Yeah,
it's so strong.
I can't
shoot at
you because I'll deflect.
Come on.
Fuck.
Come on.
Okay. All right. Fireball incoming. Ow.
Sorry.
Okay, that's...
This guy's now just above me.
Reflective. I'm burning. Suck it.
That's so annoying.
Suck it.
The loss.
Reflected. God. Fuck you. What is that bottle? Hey. Oh. Did I reflect it?
Yeah, you reflected it.
I didn't know that was a thing.
I'm going to hit Womble with Marksman's Fang.
Fuck you, sir.
Right.
Come on, hit me. Yep. Oh, fuck you.
Oh.
And that as well.
Wow. Wow.
Kind of want to see how much damage this does.
Try it, bitch. Come on.
It's going to hurt me so much.
I dare you.
Oh, that is just, how can you get through that?
Yep.
Really, in the next player fighting to kill the tank.
Oh, followed God.
Lump beef broth is victorious.
This doesn't fit on this island right now.
Ow. Hurt you quite badly as well.
I'll just mage him because that should,
No, it's fine.
Gonna bounce off.
Fuck.
I want to try something.
Okay.
Don't
know what that does, but fair enough.
Now, the shackles of pain is Mark a target so it receives all the damage you receive. Damage transferred in this way. Oh. Any resistances the target may have.
Right, so...
I could quickly shoot a reflect projectile if that's...
Yeah, shoot me with it and see what happens.
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, it did. Okay. It did.
It gets rid of the deflect. Ow.
Fucking knob. Ow! That's a horrible ability. Stop shackling your shit to me. Ow!
If I do this...
Ow! Stop it!
Hold on.
Ow, you fucking... You bastard! Fuck all around. I'm gonna go to bed. Fuck all
fucking. Hey, you, drunky. Yes, that's right. I'm calling you drunky, and there's nothing you can do about it because I'm pretty...